Okay, we're back. We're still playing as MJ, and we're trying to figure out how to use this statue. Already looked at that photo last video. I'm gonna look at this again. Yeah, cozy if you know what I mean. Oh. Damn, I love these parts in a game. Oh, okay.
Statue canoeing. Most common poses. Latent power. Mouth closed. Left arm down. Right palm facing forward. He's holding something.
Okay.
Maybe these pieces move. Maybe I should turn the head. Nice. So
close. There we go.
But a piece is missing. I've seen these before.
Fuck you. Well, take that.
That's not right. Fits, but it's not the right one.
Put this down. This one I think might be it. Yes.
Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath. What is devil's breath? What the?
Excuse me, sir. You can't be.
Oof.
Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
Oh shit. You know, Jay, it'd be good if you put that away.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
This is the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this file. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay. You hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Oh, come on, Pete.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Fuck you.
Go.
I fucked up. Well, I accidentally fell, so They said the guy was safe.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Thank you. Damn it, it said he was safe. That's why I hate stealth. That's why I hate stealth missions. It's gonna take a lot longer than originally planned.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Okay, let the grid go away. Oh, come on! Are you kidding me? Are you fucking shitting me? Don't fucking see me. I'm good, all the way to this point.
Okay, Pete, I'm hidden near the front. Give the word and I'll make a break for it.
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. Box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
Please be okay.
There we go.
Next guy's gonna see.
He's got a lot of stuff.
That guy right there is the one that's gonna get alerted. Shit.
One room at a time. Clear this out before I continue.
This is where they're gonna be alerted again. That guy's gonna walk and he's gonna see him. Thank you. shit. Guys alone. Okay, safe but not safe.
Then you'll get this also.
Alone. Every time he turns, I think he's gonna fall.
Also. 放松吧，你发现，等等，好像有动静。
Accidentally. Problem is I get one alone and then the other one standing right there. Directly in the point of view. Shit. Shit. Fuck! problem is that I can't get these two alone. Are you gonna stand there the whole time? Mission's gonna fail. Fuck it. Come on. Fuck you.
Was it a workout? Antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
Way later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole? What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened?
Okay, well.
Mix become Italian.
I have no idea, but I'm still glad it makes these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind with the Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as you read the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business.
How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscar would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to you.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius is worth millions together. Right where I want it. Right where I should.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
I could change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
Oh, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
I mean, you could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like, money and keys, raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we got that?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again. You always were my favorites.
Holy shit. Stan Lee makes a cameo. Damn, that's great. That is awesome. Stan the man. Holy shit. That was great. All right. Stan Lee making a surprise appearance. We will see you all in the next video.